Here, back at it again with a different kind of video. So I'm in Barcelona. I was getting a little eerie vibe just based off like the graffiti, just the laid-back attitude, and just the good vibes. So I decided, what the hey, let's creep up, pull up from the Mystics. Let's do a tarot card reading. So this business, Two Tarot Premium, just googled on tarot card reading, they popped up. They have instances of Spanish or face-to-face appointments in English. And if you want to book, these are their numbers. 34 is the area code. I called them because for whatever reason, WhatsApp doesn't work. This is where they're located. Actually, they sent me a text message. Come to Florida Blanca 143. So I'm here. I just sent a text message to say what unit, and we'll go from there. Stay tuned. They buzz me in. Seems like he's coming down. I'll respect his privacy and I'll film him. Stay tuned.
Hey, yo. Vale. Hello, hello, how are you? You don't see my face. I am singing. Who I am, who I am. You don't know me. I am a shadow. Just joking. Nice feeling. So, yeah, make questions. What do you want to ask about future, about which kind of long time in the future, short time, relationship, work?
Maybe work. Mm-hmm. Work, and then just the future, maybe 3 to 5 years.
Vale, pues sobre trabajo y sobre el futuro, 3-4 años.
Okay.
¿Sigamos?
No.
¿Esta la cojo?
No.
No, la dejo ahí. Vale.
No.
Mix, yes. Okay. Like poker. Trabajo 3-4 años. Mm. Okay. Yes. Ah, you do very good. Okay. You mix very good. Cojo esto,
¿eh? Sí.
Ah. Now, sí, cut. Okay. Esto es. Este. Ah. You know I am a beginner here, so maybe I will make questions to him.
Me cayó mi... ¿no?
Sí, tío. Te lo dejo aquí, ¿eh? Think this and this. You know a little bit?
Mm-hmm.
It means like big change. But so later you have like here love. So we'll see. We will wait.
¿Qué está diciendo?
Ah, no, que como veo está aquí que es un gran cambio y aquí el amor, pues pero que voy a esperar a ver qué es lo que tú ves. Total, como es trabajo.
Si es trabajo, es otra historia.
Yes, but the question is about work, so I will listen and translate.
Sí, sí, sí.
Torre. I like this. Cuidado con la libreta. Yes.
Pregúntale a...
¿Dónde es?
¿Qué día nació?
Yes. One question. When you born? Day.
October 6.
6 de octubre. Vale. 6 de octubre, which year?
Años 1991.
Vale, de 91.
Le pregunto si está desorientado con respecto a su profesión.
Okay,
o si tiene dudas respecto a su profesión.
Do you have doubts about your profession, your mission of work? Do you have doubts in the present?
A little bit.
Un poquito.
Un poquito, yeah.
No, él sabe lo que quiere.
But you know what you want. He says it's not question. You know what you want, pero...
Sabe lo que quiere, pero es como que está... necesitando tomar una decisión.
But it's like if in some step, okay, if you need to take a choice. Need to... Do you understand?
Yeah.
Make a choice.
Yeah.
A ver.
O sea, no está satisfecho con la situación actual.
You are not totally happy 100% with your situation in the present.
Y lo importante es que va a tener que tomar una decisión en los próximos meses.
It's important in next months you will need to take a choice, make a choice, very important.
Y que va a tomar una decisión que va a determinar los próximos años.
And this choice will be very important to the path you will follow next years.
Sí.
¿Qué actividad realiza?
Which kind of activity are you doing?
I do sales.
It sells, ventas.
Sí.
Correcto. Tiene que dejarse llevar por la energía de la intuición.
You will need to follow your instinct, your intuition, instinto, your deep feelings.
Dentro de 3 años va a ser pleno éxito.
In 3 years you will be totally success.
Pero antes de eso, o sea,
but before
hacer
this,
éxito.
It will be success, but in 3 years, en 3 años será como el top, ¿no? In 3 years will be best of best, you know? Your best point. Puedo decir como la cima de la montaña.
Sí, pero eso quiere decir que no seguiría más. No en el sentido de que va a haber logrado todo, sino que va a estar muy...
preparado para algo más grande, ¿no?
Exacto.
Ok, you will be ready for something... for next level, very important next level. Like to... I was asking if it will be your... máximo to your top. He says no, but... it will be like next level.
Okay. Interesting.
¿A usted sabe qué es lo que vende ahora?
What do you kind of sales are you doing?
I sell computers.
I like.
Yeah.
Computers, bueno, ordenadores. Ordenadores.
And yeah, half of it, like, we train people, like, in school.
See again?
So, like, we sell half the time, and then when new people come in, I train people too.
Ah, you train?
Yeah.
To which kind of train?
Like...
to train to other sellers?
Yeah, exactly.
Ah, so, vale, él le enseña a otros vendedores, pero bueno, venden a escuelas y así.
Mm.
But you mean you sell computers to schools for education?
No,
Or
no,
you
no.
mean you
Just general public.
a general public? And you teach to other sellers?
Yeah, so like when people like want to work for the company, like we have to train them so they know how, like, okay,
Vale,
this
es un error
food.
mío. No, no venden a escuelas, ellos venden a un público en general y bueno, él se encarga, bueno, parte del trabajo que él hace es enseñar a vender.
Es un formador. Como se llama eso.
Like
Make
you,
questions if you want, yes.
yeah, for sure. Like you mentioned, like this is big change, this
I
card.
yes, I think yes.
Like this one.
Vale, esta carta representa gran cambio en general, pero ¿correcto? Pues
Sí, y también significa la 9. Tiene la misma ubicación que el número de destino de él en esta lectura. Él es un 9.
¿Por qué su
9
nueve?
es éxito total
¿Por qué
en
su
las
nueve?
ventas.
¿Pero por qué su nueve?
Es un 9 por la fecha de nacimiento.
Sí, ah, vale. You see, it's nine. You have the number nine because of he makes some stuff with numbers, with the day you born. Like numerología, I don't know in English,
Nine.
numerology.
Yeah.
Like
Oh, numerology. Yeah, okay.
this.
Sí.
So your number is nine, but uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve. Okay, I understand. It is nine. Your number is nine and it is nine. Entonces, ¿qué vas a decir del
No, que
nueve?
ahí está el tema
Cambio
de la
positivo.
duda entre dos caminos
Here is the doubt between two paths to follow. Okay.
o entre dos personas. Pregúntale si tiene pareja en este
Do you
momento
have couple
o si le
or
gusta a alguien.
you have someone in mind? Couple or you are feeling special for someone or thinking so much or someone important for you?
From time to time, yeah.
Un poco.
Yeah, un poco.
Un poco que va a ir para más. Va a ir para más.
It will follow. It will grow. What you have with this person will grow. Entonces, ¿eso es seguro o tiene que estar ahí sí o sí?
Mira,
Vale.
está arriba de esta también, es que va a tener un éxito,
It's up of this card
¿no?
also and
Tiene
it is like.
que dejar circular los sentimientos.
You will. It's similar about. I think what I said, you will need to follow your instincts. I said you before. You will need to make your feelings natural way. Your feelings.
Ah,
You
sí.
will try to follow your feelings, like flow to flow.
Ah.
Okay. This is over of up in vertical. And it means this, you will need to follow,
Triunfo.
okay, success.
So, like the heart, the mind, just like one way for work and love, right?
I'm not sure about this, I have doubts also. Entonces, por ejemplo, la mente y el corazón, cuando es seguir los sentimientos, ¿vale? El fluir este, ¿qué? ¿Habrá ahí una? ¿Estarán así o?
Mira, aquí hay dos tipos de energía.
Two types of energies, de energía.
Una energía que tiene que ver con el amor y la entrega total.
One is about love and total give.
Todas la tenemos. Y hay como una. Es que no ha encontrado el punto de equilibrio con la energía del cuidado, de pensar que es demasiado compromiso o que puede llegar a recibir una decepción. Hay mucha, mucha, mucha energía de curar la esfera de que hace que cuando cruzas una calle tengas cuidado y no te atropelle un coche. Pero eso en el plano de las relaciones puede llegar a perder una oportunidad muy grande.
Esto es muy abstracto, esto es filosofía. It's very difficult to
Vale,
understand
vamos
any way if you understand Spanish. ¿Puedes ponérmelo más fácil, más
a... Sí,
claro?
sí.
Y así, aparte, la traducción será más perfecta. It's something similar about like when you cross the street, anyway, if you know there is no big danger or big gran peligro, danger to cross the street, anyway, it's like normal to watch, you know. So, entonces, ¿cómo tiro yo del hilo para...?
Exacto.
Yo le digo lo de la calle, pero ¿de qué tipo de energía me hablas?
La energía que todos tenemos
Pero entonces,
cuando...
vale, yo le digo que es como al cruzar la calle, que aún así, aunque no es un gran peligro, pues tienes que mirar para los dos lados porque ahí hay una...
Pero
¿Es
no dejar de
correcta?
cruzar la calle.
Vale, pero ¿y entonces cómo le traduzco esto para el tema del amor?
¿Cómo lo traduces?
O el tema del éxito... Sí, lo veo frase mágica, pero es que es jeroglífica y yo no termino de... A ver, ¿esto aparte lo sacas de aquí?
Lo saco de aquí, de aquí, de aquí, de aquí.
Bueno, vale.
Sí.
Pues
Este
dímelo con otras palabras
cuarteto.
para que se lo pueda decir claro,
Vale.
sin abstracto.
Pues
Because I don't understand any word in Spanish.
tiene que entregarse tanto
You need to give
en la parte
so
afectiva
much.
como en la parte de trabajo.
Vale.
Una. No tiene que
You
encerrarse en el
need to give
trabajo.
so.
Dos.
You will need to give a lot in the emotions about love and about work. Ok. Second point. Segundo punto. Siguiente.
Siguiente.
Se tiene que entregar en el trabajo y en la parte afectiva por
No tiene
igual.
que descuidar la parte afectiva.
Vale.
Ahí está.
Bueno.
La cura tiene que ver con el trabajo.
So, ¿cómo se
La
llama? Cura.
cura, sí.
Cura.
Cura, fuerza. En
Cura.
la cábala es fuerza.
So, it's Kabbalah stuff, it's very difficult. It's like, it's kind of spirituality, it means like strong, es strong, fuerza. Like, yes, it means.
Te lo digo de otra manera, es muy bueno.
La pregunta era si
Sí.
iba a tener algún tipo de conflicto entre lo emocional y la
No, 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 tiene
parte.
que dedicar más a lo emocional.
Ok, in short words, now it's more clear. You will need to put more balance, more like no balance, more. Yes, more weight in the emotional stuff. Ok, más. ¿Cuándo? When and quizá, o sea, en el presente, en un momento en que se le presente,
So now,
in the present.
so be more emotional.
Put more, like, sí, más peso, weight. Yes, be more emotional. O follow more your emotions.
Makes sense. So I think that you asked, like, will the two ever kind of like conflict with each other, like the work and the love, or are both gonna be in a perfect balance where I don't need to worry?
Pues la pregunta es si habrá un balance perfecto entre el trabajo y la parte emocional o, bueno, se tiene que preocupar o, bueno, habrá un perfecto balance o no lo habrá.
No, no, lo va a alcanzar. Lo va a alcanzar siempre y cuando...
Ah, sí, dime.
Siempre y cuando actúe con mucha sabiduría, con mucha entrega.
Okay, so the balance will be not, but it will be
Lanzándose...
if you work with lot of wise, sí, sabiduría, pero ¿en qué sentido trabajar con sabiduría? O sea, el balance este, ¿a raíz de qué va a llegar? Entre lo profesional y lo emocional. Este tipo de sincronía.
Depende de lo que él haga.
Pero entonces...
Depende, aquí el consejo es dedicarle mucha importancia al tema emocional.
Okay, like
Ahora, ¿va a ser así o no va a ser así? Seguro que va a ser así, porque por eso viene a buscar un consejo, ¿no? Un mensaje.
So, el consejo, I don't know, is like advice, like kind of advice is like yes, to follow the emotional stuff because so there are like two hypothetical types of future about this balance. Do you understand the word hypothetical or maybe my
Hypothetical,
things? So, but so
because he was mentioning about
it's
like being wise to the situation, like based off experience, right?
yes, and be wise what means because it's very like personal word, like. But so I understand, like when you find in the future, maybe sometimes you need to choose between being more emotional or less emotional. Choose to be more emotional. So it will make in total the right balance. Like will connect the. It means really there is no balance. Really, you need to make this balance going to be more emotional. So there will be balance and same path about work and emotions.
Okay. So as long as I'm happy with it and I'm making the right decision in my heart, like then I'll be ultimately more happier. And then he mentioned I'm gonna make like a huge decision in relation to work in like the next month, and it's gonna affect me in the next 3 years, but it's not gonna be like the peak of my success, essentially, like from beginning to end. Correct?
I think I understand, and I think the answer is yes. But let me ask you something. You say 1 month and 3 years? So
Oh, you said that. Like, he said that before, like in the beginning.
en el principio, tú comentabas que, bueno, por poner en la cronología una respuesta a cuándo va a ser este tipo de decisiones. No, one first month no, next month.
Yeah, next
Yes,
month.
but next month, siguientes meses, tú le comentabas antes, en los próximos meses va a tomar una decisión importante. Creo que le habías dicho así.
Era con respecto al trabajo.
Sí. Entonces todavía no está lo del tema este emocional. O sea, en resumidas
No.
cuentas, yo lo entiendo así, para transmitirle bien. En un momento determinado, pues él tiene que poner más energía en la parte emocional, para que tanto trabajo como emociones estén bien conectadas y las dos vayan así, ¿vale? Esto es un tema aparte. Tampoco es que entrar mucho en lo emocional, yo me estoy liando. O sea, ¿vale? El tema del trabajo, entonces, en los próximos meses él iba a tomar una decisión importante, él, o le iba a pasar algo
Importante.
importante. ¿Próximos meses qué es? ¿No es un mes? ¿6 meses? Like 6 months, like,
6 months.
yes, I
Oh.
wanted to ask this. But it's not
Immediate.
the emotional stuff is not is
Separate.
yes, it's
Separate.
not
Oh,
in
okay.
about this next 6 months.
Decision. Oh, see. Okay. Yeah. And then, oh yeah, go on.
He is very muy inteligente. You are very clear because you understand, yes.
No, él es
Oh,
muy inteligente.
And then after, what was I gonna ask? And then he mentioned like relationship, like it will be like the person who I'm seeing, it will be a little better. Is that what he said too? I can't
Say
remember.
again.
Like the person, like the relationship, like who I might be seeing or whatever, it'll be a little better. Is that what he said as well?
La pregunta es si la persona está de la relación va a ser un poco mejor.
Si la relación va a mejorar.
Sí, But when you mean? I think I don't understand. The question is if your relationship or something like this, okay, a relation with someone will be better, but when?
Not
Maybe
like
I'm not
when,
understanding.
not when, like it's more or less like my trying to think right now, like it's not when, but like better or worse, like for a person who I might be seeing, like better or worse, like that.
There is something I don't understand.
Like, if I'm seeing someone, is it gonna be better or is it gonna be worse? Like,
But from when? Not when, but from which point?
like now?
But so after of what will be better or not?
Like, just like from this time onwards, I guess.
Bueno, pues al respecto de una situación actual, una relación, no sé si lo entiendo muy bien, va a ser mejor.
Mucho mejor.
Much better.
Much better? Oh, okay. Interesting.
Mucho, mucho mejor.
And then I have a question about these two cards.
Ok.
Like
Una
these two
pregunta
cards.
acerca de estas dos cartas. Estrella de templanza.
De esta
Which
cuatro,
question? Sí,
incluso.
¿cuál?
Like, what do they mean in relation to, like, work?
¿Qué significan estas en las relaciones?
Buena pregunta.
Good question.
Sí.
It's the answer. I don't know if it's a good question.
Pero fíjate, nunca, nunca hasta ahora había mirado la similitud, ¿no?
Sí, ya.
Fíjate, aquí está circulando, ¿no?
Sí.
Aquí, ¿qué pasa? Está vacía o se está volcando afuera. No hay conexión entre las dos jarras.
Yes, between these two J's there is connection, but between these two J's there is no connection.
Ahora quiere decir que es una relación que es por destino,
Yes,
pero que
it's
tiene
a
que,
relationship, but
pero que
because it
tiene
is
que
for destin because of
todavía,
destination,
todavía ir creciendo.
but needs to still growing up.
Ah,
Like to
sí.
flow, 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 I think es como el ciclo, ¿no? But
It's
it
disconnected, is what he's saying.
No, I think no, it's not this. No, not disconnected.
No. Oh,
No,
okay.
no, needs like to not discon there is not
Strengthen?
interruption. There is no in it is like
It's
no,
already just
just
like
needs
focused.
time only.
Oh,
Only
needs
needs
time?
time
Oh, okay. Sí.
Está
to
escrita en
go
el cielo.
on.
Es por destino.
Destination.
No destination.
Metaphor, it's road on the heaven.
Oh.
In the sky. Road in the sky
Oh, okay.
and
It
the
has
heaven.
good direction already.
Escrito, escrito en el cielo. Destination.
Okay.
Okay. And esto tiene que ver algo porque el carro a mí. No, no, es cuestión por mí.
Avance, avance,
I know always
avance.
it is about
Está todo muy
control.
marcado por el destino. Son todas cartas combinadas del destino. O
So
sea, va a avanzar, ¿no?
y estas así.
what's he saying about
Que se
that
va a
one?
dar vuelta todo, pero positivo. O sea, que va a cambiar, que va a mejorar. Es una carta que un poco da, ¿no? Colgada de una pierna.
It's all positive. It's like similar of this. It will be going on. But for example, you see this normally. Yes, you know this card.
No.
It means hang, hang. You see, but it's natural position. It is the opposite position. You see the letters. It's not. It's natural. It's like this. So it means like this. It's like going
It's
on.
going naturally. Okay. And then for this one, El
It
Caro.
means like control and but it means
Sí,
like
lo que decía yo.
When you
Sí.
control
But
I think
it's
so.
balance, yes, and
Yeah.
I know it's balance also, and we talked before about kind of balance, about to
Sí.
que no se resista, que no la descuide, que crea en ella.
Que no resi se resista, ¿qué es?
Oh, sí.
¿Qué es que no se resista? Ahora contesta.
Bueno.
Okay. Maybe,
Yo creo que tú dices que, bueno, es como el fluir, no poner resistencia a sus propios. ¿Pero qué clase de propios? ¿Resistencia a qué? ¿A miedos? ¿O
no tanto como
interrogantes?
miedo. Es como ser muy positivo,
Nothing but
dejar
positive things.
pasar cosas
That's good.
que pueden
What?
causar
What? Oh.
conflictos.
Yeah, I heard like positive in there, but.
I don't know if I understand him because it's kind of metaphor, but it means don't put resistencia, resistance, don't resist. But I ask him,
Ceder, ceder.
ceder. Yes,
Ceder en
don't.
muchas cosas.
It's a metaphor, but I translate you. So don't step back in.
Just accept it.
Sometimes maybe you want to follow one, but you will make a step back. Like have doubts and fears and will think maybe it's
Just go 100% with it, yeah.
so dangerous or so difficult. No, don't step back.
Don't go
No.
in mind. Okay. Sí.
Ya
And
está.
Y sobre todo que vuelva temprano a la casa cuando viva con esta persona, que no solo se dedica al trabajo.
Yeah.
Okay. Don't forget your relationship.
When
Job
I'm working.
is be punctual, be
Yeah.
at time when you go back home. Don't
See.
think so much in work. Only that.
Balance both. I wanted to ask one more thing. What
Okay.
does this mean on this card right here?
Una más, una pregunta más. Bueno,
Esto,
what's the meaning of this card in general?
Or
Or?
why did he put this on here?
Ah, no, I think. ¿Por qué pusiste el péndulo
Ah.
aquí? Ah, ¿por algo o no?
No, porque lo veo que todo va a ir muy bien.
Ah, pero lo has puesto a
Y esta
conciencia
carta
o.
me representa a mí muchas veces. Y a él,
Ah.
¿no?
He feels connection with this card because he is like.
Pero fue
This card
casual.
is like him. He is el mago, is like the magician. It means it's
Lo
like.
puse ahí por ego.
But he says it's because of ego. He put this here.
Oh.
Anything else?
And then after, like this little small part on here, like it's
What about this?
like this part.
Y esto podría representar algo.
Una unión muy fuerte
Do you know,
y un
but
triunfo muy grande.
maybe if we start
Y un
to
ascenso.
if we start to get the rope and like I don't know if we not, if we want to get more meaning, more meaning, more meaning, it's very interesting exercise and it's good kind of questions. Y tú dices, ¿cuál es la respuesta del?
Que mis consejos en este caso, en esta situación, son muy importantes para él.
The advices he's giving to you are very important for you. But now I have be I want to have my time to be a little bit. But you see this, okay?
Yeah.
Sí.
You see, and now you see this like this, like
Yeah.
this, okay? So it makes me think in this. But at the same time, this, and this, you see? This is like this.
Oh, I see, yeah.
Like this, and this is like this. Okay, yeah.
There's like a connection of the two pieces, right? Like this ball and this like basket of some sort.
Really, I don't know, but you know, it's kind of the cards, the paints.
There's a lot of like answers in the cards.
Yes, the original meaning of the pains is for some reason. It's not because like.
It's because I shuffled it and it just like. Yeah, this is just too
about
it's
lots
crazy.
of human
Whew.
stuff inside of.
Yeah, he's already said a lot of stuff that it's actually going on with my life, like the work thing, like it's like because like at work our company bought another company and they let go like I know I shouldn't say it on camera, they let go like other managers, they let go like 60% of the people and I stayed. So and then after other people really want to go up, but then everyone is so scared because we have big company, other big company, we buy them. And then after 60% of the people gone, and then other people are scared right now. For me, I don't really care. Like, I know I can do my job really well, but
so
then,
now I understand why he said you are very sure about, he said something about this. You are very sure, but you will need to make a choice.
Yeah, that's why I understood that one. And then for the relationship thing, like, yeah, like, there's always, like, talks, like, blah, blah, blah. But, yeah, I get that. Like, I just need to be like that. But, yeah, when it comes to that last part, I just was, like, curious because, yeah, I do want to travel more, like, after seeing a lot of stuff. And it made me kind of, like, understand a little more. And this is just like way too like too much for me because like, it's just
it
like,
helps you to it's like kind of exercise to self knowledge and to make new questions and like this to yourself. And he said before, it's not very common. Okay, he said it's like first time from long time, very good combination of cards. So it's good for
it's,
you. Good combination.
That's
so. Bueno, vamos. Llamo a la chica
yeah.
y la.
Thank you so much.
No.
Okay. Well, gracias for the reading. Hey, folks. So, just finished doing a tarot reading here. So, I didn't get the mystic's name, but I do believe I ended up getting the card. Salvador Santos Santiago. So I'm just gonna go to a market right now, and there was that little instance where they wanted to kind of dabble a little further because there was like a ball and chain connected to some things, but they were mentioning that the cards that were played were good and in an order in which how do you say it, like in proper alignment. Maybe I'll get a drink, hold up. Okay, here recap review of the tarot reading I had in Barcelona. If you're new, click subscribe. If you're returning, appreciate you. You know how likes and comments fires me up. Anyways, so got a tarot reading, decided to, it was always on my mind. I tried to do it in Vancouver. The person who was trying to do it in Vancouver wasn't the most, you know, like pleasant or friendly or inviting. So ended up doing it in Barcelona. This individual seemed very in tune with it. Just because Barcelona is known as a mystical city where a lot of creatives are sprouted from. For example, the prominent architect and designer Gaudi there. Just because, I mean, like, to transform, like, his thoughts and vision before a day and age of computers into something unrealistic and beyond realism there. So ended up going, getting my fortune told. I ended up shuffling the cards. The reading was quite good for me. It was saying that, like, in terms of success, I'm just starting to sprout into it. 5 years, I'll be really successful. That's what they said. And it's not going to be my peak as well. So kind of eager to see how that's going to pan out. I'm a huge proponent of just like envisioning, manifesting, and just having massive action. So kind of eager to see how that will pan out. And there was also mention of like, like ease when it comes to work and also love life as well. Just like being consistent with that and just family-wise, everything's okay there. But anyways, my review, very enjoyable. I think it was like 30 euros or some sort. It was so awesome, especially in a mystical, very eerie city such as Barcelona, where there's fun and creativity and all that such. Would recommend it. I enjoyed myself, and what's good is they allowed me to film it as well, so you guys can enjoy it as well. But leave a comment what you thought of the reading, and yeah. But if hope you're enjoying the Barcelona travel series, and if you're new, click subscribe if you're returning. Appreciate you. Take care, signing off, and bye for now.